Hey,
We're live. We're gonna hope to finish this game today. That's my plan. I want to finish it today if we can. We got a party going. We gotta go to a party. We got our keys. We're going to the invite to the party. Guys, just hang on one quick second, and then we're getting started. Come on, come on. We all live, everything's good. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Where'd it go? Really? All right, we're gonna try this again. All right, hey everybody. All right. Making sure everything's good to go here. We're good. We're golden. All right. Let's get this going. Okay. Just noticed that that's orange. You see that? It's orange. It's weird. Anyway. All right, we picked up the birthday tape last time. We met Lucas. That's that guy's name. Could not think of it. We met Lucas's little weird trophy lamp thing we got. We got into the attic. We got the keys. We're going to the thing. We're going to stop in the trailer, put the birthday tape in first, go from there, and then we are going to party time. What that guy's been saying. So, hope everyone has had a great day. I know I have. Been a lot of cool things that happened today. Just taking a drink from my a beverage. All right. We are. Come on, load. Man, these load screens take forever. As I say that, the little line shows up. All right. Turn that down. Get a little bright. All right. Now we wait, and we wait, and we wait. So be thinking about if you guys want to see a playthrough of Nightmare, which is the hardest difficulty, and then obviously I'll be getting the DLC as soon as I can. And we'll be going with that. So, do you guys want to see a nightmare with the gun, or do you want to see it with the circular saw? Because I'll have to do two more playthroughs to get that. So, if you guys want to see that, let me know. Comment, let me know. Like, subscribe, do all that jazz. Anyway, we're in. We got everything in here. Got the bone. Treasure photo. I know exactly where that treasure is. Pistol looks a lot better than what I remember. We got the big boom boom. I needed to check something. Okay, so that was the sheriff's head. All right. Here we go with happy birthday. There's a blocked out area in the upper left corner. It's because the notifications if I get a trophy or something. And I apologize for that. I'm trying to figure out why it's doing that and why it won't just show the trophy popping, but we'll get that figured out down the line. Okay, and trespassing idiots solve puzzles. Well, if they're depending on me, probably not.
You, my friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? Okay. You don't believe me?
Nope.
This short? Well, you can't fake this.
Crazy.
I've taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. All
right, now how about no?
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that.
Punch it.
It's going to be fun. Just you wait.
You cut your hands loose. You don't want to throw a punch? Come on. Come on. Candle. Of course. Alright, so we're heading through here. Use the candle. Burn the rope. You can't burn the rope? Okay. Really? Dickhead.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive.
Happy fucking birthday. Got a light.
I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
So light the candle. Ew. Oh, come on. I gotta play in the poop. Ugh. Oh, dude, come on. A telescope. You can't see a damn thing out of that. It's missing a finger. I'm sure I'm gonna have to do this again, but it's alright. We're gonna check all of this out. I'm gonna cram the. Okay, that looks like gas. So the winding key will not work there. But can I put the winding key here? Yeah, of course that won't fit. Okay. Relight the candle. Burn the rope, burn the rope. Okay. quill pen. Why would I expect any different? All right. Let's miss my finger. This puzzle's a little annoying. Maybe pop all the balloons, something shows up. There's gotta be something in these. Has to be. Okay. So I know how to light that. I'm gonna have to turn that off at one point. Okay. Light the candle, put on the cake. Okay. Now that we've cleaned that, we're going to light the candle again. Okay. That up middle. Do this in reverse. Now we're cooking. Now we're going.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No. No.
Ow. Alright, so the password for that most likely is going to be loser. Cool. So now I just burnt a tattoo on my arm. That's cool. Oh, come on, man. I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me? Okay. All right. Yep. Turn the water off. Light the candle. Bring the candle back to the cake. That obviously took way longer than anticipated. Okay, then. There's that crap, yep. Damn it. I'm burning alive! Happy birthday. That's my happy birthday I get. Oh, yay. Well, we finished the tape. Figured it out. Took way longer than anticipated. There is a trophy attached to that for finishing it quick. Now that I know how to do it, if I still have the tape, I could do it again. You get the trophies. I drop my remote. There we go. My damn remote go. What the hell's a damn remote? I fell all the way back here. It's crazy. Sorry. Everyone who just watched me drop a remote. Yep. One quick second. I could do the tape again, but I'm not going to do that because I don't want to make you guys sit through that. Unless you want to. Snake key, lockpick, bullets. Just grab the knife in case we need it. Any other lockpick? Knife. Who's got the knife? It was in my inventory the whole time. Really kind. Ah! Oh, of course. I knew there was one out here. Party. It doesn't look fun. All right.
My thing work.
Jerk. I hate that guy.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special.
Uh-oh.
This right here is special. You see, Ethan?
Oh, dude.
Everybody wants to turn back
the
clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can,
shut up.
You can, crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck you. Yep.
Fuck!
Okay. I knew that was coming up. I knew there was going to be explosives around here somewhere. So it's a tripwire that heads up. And we got ammo. Treasure photo show right here. That was what that was. And the okay. How you gonna finagle that?
Ah! Nah, probably should mention that, eh?
That thing was hard to get through. Goop juice, get me back. Hang on 1 minute, guys. Hang on 1 minute. Sorry, I had a problem with the Twitch stream. Alright, so we're getting back into this. Stupid. I had a feeling one of them was going to be booby-trapped. No more booby-trap. Okay, so there's that. I bet if I shoot that around the corner.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye.
Treasure photo up. I don't even know what else to put in.
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know.
Find the password.
Herp is back on that treasure photo. Let me look here. Sorry guys, I had a message I had to reply to you. Well, why isn't it gonna let me enter a password? Alright, we're gonna go look for the password now. Password at. I should have looked it up like everybody else. Or just die right here. That's what I should probably end up doing. Use my last goop juice. loves to know where I need to go look for this password. Alright, well, we're back here. If we can get back into the house and we get that other shotgun, that might actually help. I know that one's like the best shotgun in the game. Hopefully, there's one bomb down here. I left. What the hell was that? It's a big dog they just found. It's probably a horse. Hossa. I seen it right when I hit it. Damn it. I am retarded. I ran right into that. I'm probably gonna go ahead and die, and that's okay. Yep, I'm fine with that. I am perfectly fine with that. I am perfectly okay with what just happened. Shouldn't be, but I am. This up. Nothing in there. So stupid. Yeah, there's bombs everywhere. Yep. How am I alive? How am I still alive? We're gonna eat that. Antique and coining. Damn thing. Seen a video on this. Yep, seen him out of the corner of my eye. I hate how many headshots he's doing things, dude. How many more are you fuckers gonna have to take? Well. I'm gonna move you on up to here. Since we are right in here, I know I will need that and that. And I cannot make Pooty Poo. Can't make it happen. Quick save. Drop the repair kit into there because I'm not going to need that right now. I'm not fixing that broken handgun. I don't want to. Yeah, treasure photo. I could use a, could use all of them. Inventory management is not my specialty. Put that coin in there. I think I'll be carrying that damn arm around forever. I'll just get it out when I'm done. Fluid. Should have grabbed that burner. I know I'll need this. Here, I have to jump down. Am I jumping down or just lead around? Of course, I won't lead around, so I'm jumping down here. Looks like I'm gonna have that. Thank you. ain't taking chances. Even though I should be. Alright. Hang on. The world's all this about. I knew it! Damn it! Not that stupid. At least, majority of the time. I'm sure once I throw this battery in, all hell breaks loose. I said.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and
yep,
girls,
I remember seeing this.
To the keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
Yay! Yep, that on like a higher difficulty will suck. I'm not looking forward to it. Yep. So there was that. So now we drop off what we do need. We pick up what we do need. Sure, I will need this later on. Doesn't I think this is the original sound from the like menu. That's what it sounds like. Resident Evil 1.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it. That shit you're carrying?
Of course. Everything? Are you kidding me? Everything.
That shit you're carrying?
Shut up. Annoying ass. So the exact same thing. Okay. Shit drawer. What is it? Okay.
All right, what do you say we play a little game?
Blah, 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 blah.
All you gotta do is light the candle. And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, yep. Language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Alright. Pick that out of there. In the shitter we go. Got a feeling like I've already fucked up, but we're all right. Need to burn that. We're gonna burn this. Get the finger. I'll have to turn it back on. Let's him back in here. Wonder if that's an option. I bet it is. Hopefully. Pretty sure I'm dying. Because I did something wrong. Boom. Yep, I knew this.
Fuck.
You're gonna break off, aren't you? Yep. Shit. Yep, we'll succumb to the fire. For your health! Dr. Steve Brule. Don't want to get caught in the drumster. Drumsters aren't fun. Alright, now we know not to untap that damn keg. No matter how much you want to. Need a candle. Just tell me what I need to do. Play a little game. Yeah, shut up.
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, yep. Language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Baby. That. I don't even think I need to open that little area there, but I do. Ringo! Went to the drumster to eat some sushi man. Guys, over here and tear his fucker off. Light candle. Alright, cake, 1, 2, 3, blam. I timed that perfect, that's awesome.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Pooty poop. Is that thing ever gonna blow up?
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Bringo. We are going to grab burner, gun, grenade launcher, shotgun, mag, knife, first aid kit. And I need them keys too. Almost forgot about the keys.
I'm actually gonna have to put that back. Nah, cause I'm not gonna be using those.
Okay. Mr. Creepy Man. Save time. All right. Yep, let's save it. I'd like to go ahead and push on. Y'all are into that. There's a D-series ahead.
Finally.
Grab the arm out of here.
Me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Spoiler. Alright, we're gonna run back in here. We will switch out. I'm gonna need my shotgun. I'm gonna need my shotgun. Can already tell. I'm gonna need that damn crank too. Shit. Everything's just right here together. Okay.
I'm coming, Mia.
I don't even think I want to save her anymore. She's attacking me, going crazy. I'm stuck in this damn house with all these crazy people. By chance, I came over here. I was just wanting to look up here. Alright, that's cool. I, by chance, made a good decision. Yay, we made it in. Alright, now that we are right in here, we're going to go ahead and save. Save that up. Alright, well, we're in here. We're in the boathouse. Yep. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And on that note, it has been a pleasure to play this for you guys. I have enjoyed every minute of it. I enjoy everyone coming in and watching this. It's awesome. Love the support. Keep it coming. We'll be back here in a little bit. We're going to do the boathouse. All right. I will catch everyone in the next one. You have a good one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube to It's a Trapp Gaming. That's where all the other footage will be. And you know me here on It's a Trapp Gaming at It's a Trapp 20 on Twitch. So, catch you all in the next one. Have a good evening. See ya.